Can't find downloaded photos or videos from WhatsApp on Android? If you're unable to see your WhatsApp photos on your Android gallery, don't worry, you're not alone. In this video, I'll show you some simple steps to fix the issue and make sure your WhatsApp photos appear in the gallery again. So let's get started. Solution 1. Enable media visibility in WhatsApp. The WhatsApp app on your device may not be configured to show media in the gallery. Open WhatsApp, tap on the three-dot menu at the top right corner, go to Settings, tap on Chats, ensure that Media Visibility is turned on. Now check your gallery to see if the photos appear. Solution 2. Check Hidden Albums in Gallery Settings. Open your phone's gallery app, tap on the three-dot icon within the gallery, tap on the Hide Albums or Hidden Albums. Ensure the WhatsApp Images folder is not hidden. Solution 3. Clear WhatsApp cache. Long press on WhatsApp icon, tap on the I button, go to storage, tap on clear cache, open WhatsApp and try downloading the file again. Solution 4. Check app permissions. Ensure that WhatsApp has the necessary permissions to access the phone storage. Long press on the WhatsApp app icon, tap on the I button, tap on permissions. Make sure storage is enabled, open WhatsApp and try downloading the image again. If you still can't find it, then open File Manager Apps on Android. Tap Internal Storage. Tap Android. Tap Media. Find out com.whatsapp. Tap WhatsApp. Tap Media. Scroll down. Select WhatsApp image. You will find it here. And that's how you can fix WhatsApp photos not showing on your Android gallery. Hopefully, one of these solutions worked for you. If you found this video helpful, let us know in the comment box. Don't forget to subscribe for more tech tips and tricks, and I'll see you in the next video.